Jerry has a question for Dr. Jennifer Lowney. What is a polyp and how can I prevent them?
There's really two types of polyps. There's hyperplastic polyps, which in general do not turn into cancers, so they're usually nothing that you need to follow up on. However, precancerous polyps or adenomas are the ones that most colon cancers start from. They start as small abnormal growths of the colon, they become large, and then they turn into cancer, and that takes 5 to 10 years. If you have precancerous polyps or adenomas, then it's important to follow up on those because you may form other polyps and eventually those could turn into cancer. We always get asked the question, how can I prevent my formation of polyps, or what can I do, what kind of diet? And really, there's no medication to prevent it, unfortunately. And I really just tell my patients it's healthy living, everything in moderation, a diet full of fresh fruits and vegetables, and to get your colonoscopy when it's time.